Hello guys, welcome to One Chord Reaction. Today I'm going to check out the recent vocal compilation of So Hyang in December. Guys, let's enjoy this beautiful woman of God together. Let's see what she's doing in this clip. Let's go there.
감사합니다.
와우, guys, that was an impressive vocal compilation there. And if you check throughout, you see that Sohyang still maintain everything about our vocal that we do say on this channel. And the first thing is you can see the quality of her voice in terms of the tone, color, and texture is actually maintained throughout all the song that she actually did in this clip. Another thing is expressiveness, the way she expressed emotion, the way she expressed energy, of course, is also constant across all the songs that were put together in this particular vocal compilation. You can see her passion when she was singing, especially when she's singing those high notes. You can see her demonstrating those passion across each of them. And the third thing that is noticeable is the way she actually sing her melisma. Yeah, I love those riffs and runs that she normally do, both using her head voice and in some cases the whistle note. Very beautiful, amazing. And even at that level, there is nothing like vocal break or any voice break. The quality of her vocal is still maintained, and the brightness of her vocal across those clips is also maintained. Guys, thank you for watching. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Like and subscribe to this channel, and I hope to see you in my next video.